High School, where tonight, the Dragons host the Coahoma Creek Colts. The GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA-sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the game is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at tonight's game. Concession stand is open and is selling some Dragons swag tonight in the form of pick and soccer t-shirts, sweatshirts, and hoodies.
says that any single girl might suicide this way in the society just because you get his way.
And now, please rise, remove your caps, and direct your attention to the scoreboard for the playing of our national anthem. Now for the starting lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Cohulla Creek Colts, number 10, Eddie Guerrero. Number 16, Roman Montoya. Number 2, Luis Torres. Number 8, Halish Fernandez. Number 21, Adal Velasquez. Number 5, Anthony Mendiola. Number 9, Saul Barcenas. Number 1, Jonathan Wynn. Number 3, Christopher Chavez. In goal, number 6, Miguel Arredondo. And number 11, Omar Mendiola. The Colts are coached by head coach Aurelio Jacobo, and assisted by managers Daniel Herrera, Shannon Cooley, Lucinda Bolt, and Joe Conway. And now, the starting lineup for your Pickens Dragons. Number 14, Will Finney. Number 9, Gus Gibson. In goal, number 15, co-captain Jack Lowry. Number 10, co-captain Jose Sanchez. Number 7, Juan Sanchez. Number 11, Francisco Santos. Number 8, Sydney Shorter. Number 2, Jack Flatt. Number 28, Tucker Ledford. Number 21, Ethan Carlin. And number 36, Charlie Gibbons. Your Dragons are coached by Charlotte Howitt and Jimmy Gibson, and assisted by manager Caitlin Kimball. Let's go, Dragons!
Dragons!
Great save, Jack Lowry.
Ah!
saved by Lowry. For the Colts, number 7, Jose Arredondo. Dragons, number 12, Marcos Gardo. Dragon goal by number 14, Will Finney. Colts, number 14, Cruz Barsanis. Dragon goal by number 7, Juan Sanchez. Saved by Lowry. If anyone in the stands has a little one or two that wouldn't mind running balls for us this evening, please report to the Pickens bench.
Boy!
defensive play from Ledford. Let's hear it for him, folks.
Come on, come on, come on.
game for the Colts. Number 24, Nathan Camacho. For the Dragons, number 13, Alberto Ibarra. Dragon goal by number 7, Juan Sanchez. Dragon goal by number 7, Juan Sanchez. that's the half with your Dragons up 4-0 over the Colts. Dragon fans, there are Pickens Soccer swag for sale at the concession stand. T-shirts for $5, sweatshirts for $21, and hoodies for $25. cheer for those Dragons. Dragons goal by number 7, Juan Sanchez. His 4th of the game.
Welcome.
Over on Coach Cowart Court, the Nets continued their winning streak tonight with a big win over Southeast Whitfield. And the boys are up by 10 with 2 minutes remaining. Pickens goal by number 7, Juan Sanchez. Assist, number 14, Will Finney.
Thank you.
Jack Lowry in goal. Goal for the Colts. Thank you. back end for the Dragons, number 12, Marcos Gardo.
Come on.
back into the game for the Dragons. Number two, Jack Flatt.
Thank you.
yellow card given to number 16, Roman Montoya. The Colts, number 22, Axel Lopez. Dragons remain undefeated this season with a 6-1 win over Cohola Creek. Colts, thanks for coming out, soccer fans. We'll see you at the next game, 7 o'clock p.m. this Friday night at Gilmer County. Until then, drive safe and good night. Yeah.
Okay.